It. Ow.
Saved my life for a second time, Sir Bayek. I am blessed. Blessed by the gods who brought you to me on this, the greatest of days. The mouse will embrace you as a sign of my undying gratitude.
Please don't.
Then money, I will shower you with riches to make Chrysis jealous.
Take care of yourself, mouse. Try not to get caught in any more traps, huh?
Ah, such grace, such you deserve more than mere money.
Uh-oh.
Come see me again later. I will find you something special from my stash. Sir Bayek, my eyes weep in joy at the sight of you. Did you hear? Some black market merchant is trying to undercut me.
That is the sign of... We have another quest for you, Adam. Yeah, I'm pretty close to the end of all these quests. Oh no, that's something I'm gonna have to say.
Bayek!
Mouse?
They are going to kill me!
Shut up! You're convicted of murder!
They have the wrong man! I'm as innocent as a babe!
What trap has the mouse fallen into now? Hold on, mouse!
Thank you, Sir Bayek. Get me out of this bloody cage. I'm hurt. They accuse me of murder. Me? I value life.
C'est calque, Capitis.
Go figure, mouse had another quest.
He's killing my friends.
Slow down and tell me what happened, mouse.
I was at the bathhouse, meeting some associates, and suddenly a legion accosted me.
Didn't you plead your innocence?
They wouldn't listen! They accused me of killing Paulus Aurelius, the moneylender, gutted like a pig. Red hair in his fist, not my hair. I met with him, yes. But when I left the baths, he was very much alive, drinking and whoring as usual. I am many things, but not a killer.
It is all right, Mouse. I believe you.
But the Romans will not believe a cripple and an Egyptian.
Have faith. Stay low and wait for me at the gardens of the Temple of Zeus. There may still be clues to the real killer at the bathhouse. I know Smintos is not the murderer, but I must discover who is. The Romans have closed off the baths. I should look for another way in.
Now, where is my other way in? It's not via a roof, by the looks of it. It. It's not a window. It is a window. Almost missed it. Down there at the bottom. Dragon Destroyer, hello, how's it going? This room. I didn't think this plan all the way through. Good, how have I been? I've been good, but just enjoying Assassin's Creed Origins. It's been a brilliant game so far.
Smintos was falsely accused.
Missed you on our streams? Well, I'm here every day now, mate. I stream every day.
A scattering of beads. Someone broke their necklace. Did Paulus Aurelius struggle with a woman? A pin from a dress. Could the murderer be a woman? The body has been moved. I need to find it. Murderer left a message. They will all pay for their crimes. Someone is seeking justice.
Stream every single day, start at 4 p.m. GMT.
Oh. The stench of death. And something else. Perfume. What will you tell me, Paulus Aurelius? Something is stuffed down his throat. A knot. I will cleanse Cyrene of the hedonists. My next tragedy will strike down Cyrene's greatest actor, Metrobius. And it is signed Vesta. Vesta, Vesta. What is your problem with pleasure seekers? I need to find this actor before this.
Now to get out of this bloody bathhouse.
By the god! I need to get rid of that lion before I can confirm my suspicions. But I think that is Vesta's second victim.
Yes, the Egyptian.
Metrobius, the murderer's second victim. Not much left of him. Another note. Metrobius took his final bow.
The Egyptian has no fear. He
only
will save you, Metrobius.
Metrobius he will die at the den.
But at least
his Vesta has a flair for the dramatic. The horror's wolf's den must be the local brothel. My instincts were right. Vesta's a prostitute, but she's looking for her father. I only hope I find him before she does.
Apparently the horse can't find its way to the brothel. Horse doesn't like women. How big is the map? Quite big. I'm hitting just over 77 hours in this game, and all I've got left to do is the side quests, which I've got 8 left at the moment. 7 side quests left, and then the event. So there's plenty of hours of enjoyment in this game. Big game then, worth buying? Yes. I bought the Gold Edition, so I got the Season Pass and everything. Before DLCs even come into it, I feel like the base game alone was worth the price of the Season Pass.
Too late. Another note. This must be the horror. Father, you die. You will be quiet now, mother. Mighty gods, this Vesta is insane.
That's it. It's all finished. And I will join you and father soon. I cannot stop. And I will not live.
Vesta was not a prostitute, but the forgotten son of one. I hope the Duat figures you out. I should return to Smynthos.
Bayek, did you find the killer?
Yes. The son of a prostitute. When his mother died, terrible grief overtook him. He believed Akkar would not let him rest until he found his father.
He's dead?
I am sorry, Mouse. He could not be reasoned with. I have his letters. The story they tell is a tragic one.
Poor boy. Such sadness.
What will you do? Won't the Romans be searching for you?
I have a plan. A new life in Apollonia, where you can taste the city so close. Find me there if you can, Sir Bayek.
Good luck, Mouse.
There's that quest done. On to the next. And also, I was going to quickly see if anyone has an answer for this question. Assassin's Creed. Origins. Total number of quests. Just so I can get a total number so I can know how many we've got to find afterwards. No, I don't want a video. So let's see, so I've still got one more quest to find then? Because this guy says there's 125. No, 24 and 60 quests, not a quest in total. That doesn't add up. Look more into that way if we get a cutscene or something.